So I'm going to fill up this container of hydraulic oil with my larger container, and then we're going to pour it inside of the tank. This is kind of strange. I was about to like push it open, but it was already loose, so I'm not sure why that was loose. Should not have been loose at all. It's not cramped or anything in here.